tabloids across the globe exploded last month when Prince Harry and American actress Meghan Markle finally announced their engagement, expected to wed this coming spring. The next royal wedding also lit a fire under oddsmakers, who have never shied away from taking action on British monarchy, from wedding dresses to baby weight. UK-based sportsbook Ladbrokes has a series on interesting Harry and Meghan props, including when the couple will actually tie the knot, setting May as a minus 400 frontrunner, followed by March at 3-1 and April at 6-1. You can also wager on Harry's best man with his brother Prince William as a minus 1,000 chalk, and Markle's maid of honor with Canadian fashion stylist and good friend Jessica Mulroney listed at the top of the board at minus 300. Another popular Harry and Meghan market is who will perform at their wedding. And this could be the one prop novelty bettors can find solid value. Sir Elton John is a plus 190 favorite, and deservedly so. However, ginger minstrel Ed Sheeran is paying out at plus 400 and has already been prodded by the press about his chances of performing the soundtrack for the couple's first dance. Other possible headliners include Adele and Joss Stone, both at plus 800, Coldplay at plus 900, Scream at plus 1000, and Ellie Goulding at plus 1200. Looking down the road, bookies are already taking action on when Markle will announce she's pregnant with the couple's first child, with 2018 set at 2-1 odds. A 2019 baby announcement is a 4-9 favorite, while 2020 or later is paying out at 3-1. The couple stated in an interview that they would like to start their family in the near future. Does that mean a shotgun royal wedding come the spring? Odds are also available on whether their first baby will be a girl or a boy, with minus 110 juice on either side, and the weight of their first child, with the over-under set at 8 pounds and 5 ounces. You can also get action down on the name of Harry and Meghan's firstborn, with Alice, Arthur, Harry, and Henry all set at plus 1,000. With three of those favorite names being boys' names, that opens extra value on some of the girls' names, such as Victoria and Diana, after Harry's late mother, set at plus 1,400 and plus 1,600 respectively. Fans of Markle's role on the legal drama Suits may want to throw a flyer on Rachel at plus 2,500, the name of her character on the popular USA Network production. Wagering on either side of the pond will really heat up as the royal wedding draws closer. Keep it locked on covers for all those novelty prop bets. Like this video and subscribe below, and be sure to follow us on Twitter, @covers.